Go to depth 3, 2, 5 meters. Depth control I.
Set revolutions for 8 knots, propulsion I. Set revolutions for 6 knots, propulsion I. Control acoustics. New contact. Bearing 044. Designated Sierra 1.
Rudder right, steer course 025. Steering eye. Extend the towed hydrolocator. Steering eye.
Set revolutions for 8 knots. Propulsion eye.
Steer course 025.
Control acoustics. New contact. Bearing 048. Designated Sierra 2.
Go to depth 355 meters. Depth control I.
Set revolutions for 25 knots. Propulsion I.
Launch external tube 6. Yes, the Captain.
Control acoustics. Torpedo is running normally. Set revolutions for 20 knots.
Go to
propulsion
depth 3, 5 meters. Depth control I.
Engines ahead 2/3. Steering eye.
Control acoustics. New contact. Bearing 022. Designated Sierra 3. Set revolutions for 8 knots. Propulsion I. Rudder left, steer course 3, 3, 3, steering eye. Engines ahead standard, steering eye.
Go to depth 3, 1, 5 meters, depth control eye.
Set revolutions for 25 knots. Propulsion
steer course 3, 3, 3.
Go to depth 2, 3, 5 meters. Depth control I.
Set revolutions for 8 knots. Propulsion I. Set revolutions for 6 knots. Propulsion I. Control acoustics. New contact. Bearing 024. Designated Sierra 4.
Launch external tube 5. Yes, the Capitan.
Control acoustics. Torpedo is running normally.
Go to depth 135 meters. Depth control I.
Rudder left, steer course 310. Steering A.
Control acoustics. New contact. Bearing 009. Designated Sierra 5. Control acoustics. New contact. Bearing 014. Designated Sierra 6. Control acoustics. New contact. Bearing 347. Designated Sierra 7.
Steer course 310.
Launch tube 3, yes, Captain. Launch tube 2, yes, Captain. Launch tube 1, yes, Captain. Rudder left, steer course 260, steering A.
Set revolutions for 25 knots, propulsion A. Control acoustics, new contact, bearing 035, designated Sierra 8.
Retract the towed hydrolocator, steering eye. Steer course 260.
Go to depth 336 meters. Depth control I.
Engines ahead flank, steering I.
Control acoustics. We are cavitating. Control acoustics. We have stopped cavitating.
Go to depth 370 meters. Depth control I.
Rudder right, steer course 280, steering I. Steer course 280.
Go to depth 140 meters. Depth control I.
Set revolutions for 20 knots. Propulsion I. Control acoustics, loud explosion, bearing 066.
Engines ahead standard, steering aye.
Control acoustics, loud explosion, bearing 037. Control acoustics, loud explosion, bearing 037. Control acoustics, new contact, bearing 068, designated Sierra 9. Set revolutions for 10 knots. Propulsion I.
Launch tube 4, yes, Capitan. Launch tube 3, yes, Capitan.
Set revolutions for 15 knots. Propulsion I. Set revolutions for 12 knots. Propulsion I.
Launch tube 2, yes, Capitan. Launch tube 1, yes, Capitan. Engines ahead, flanks, steering
guide. Control acoustics, new contact, bearing 042, designated Sierra 10. Control acoustics, we are cavitating.
Rudder left, steer course 188, steering guide.
Control acoustics. We have stopped cavitating.
Steer course 188.
Launch external tube 4. Yes, the captain.
Control acoustics. Torpedo is running normally.
Engines ahead, flank, steering eye.
Control acoustics. Explosion. Control acoustics. Explosion.
Go to depth 140 meters. Depth control I.
Rudder left, steer course 160. Steering I.
Control acoustics. Loud explosion on the bearing of Sierra.
Steer course 160.
Control acoustics. Explosion. Set revolutions for 20 knots. Propulsion I. Control acoustics. New contact. Bearing 028. Designated Sierra 11.
Extend the towed hydrolocator. Steering I. Engines ahead 2/3. Steering I.
Control acoustics. New contact. Bearing 038. Designated Sierra 12.
Launch tube 1. Yes, Capitan. Launch tube 3. Yes, Capitan.
Go to depth 241.
Engines ahead, flank, steering eye. Engines ahead, standard. Engines ahead, standard, steering eye. Retract the towed hydrolocator, steering eye. Engines ahead, flank, steering eye.
Go to depth 434 meters. Depth control I.
Rudder left, steer course 140, steering I. Steer course 140. Rudder left, steer course 120, steering I. Steer course 120.
Control acoustics, explosion. Control acoustics, explosion.
Rudder left, steer course 100, steering I.
Control acoustics. Torpedo in the water. Bearing 023.
Steer course 100. Launch countermeasures. Yes, Capitan. Rudder right, steer course 120, steering I. Steer course 120. Rudder left, steer course 080, steering I.
Go to depth 535 meters. Depth control I.
Steer course 080. Rudder right, steer course 090, steering eye.
Go to depth 525 meters. Depth control eye.
Steer course 090.
Launch countermeasures. Yes, Capitan. Set revolutions for 23 knots. Propulsion I.
Go to depth 435 meters. Depth control I.
Extend the towed hydrolocator. Steering I. Engines ahead 2/3. Steering eye.
Control acoustics. New contact. Bearing 329. Designated Sierra 13. Set revolutions for 6 knots. Propulsion I.
Retract the towed hydrolocator. Retract the towed hydrolocator. Steering I. Engines ahead full. Steering I. Engines ahead flank, steering eye. Rudder left, steer course 080, steering eye. Steer course 080.
Launch countermeasures. Yes, Captain.
Rudder left, steer course 040, steering A. Steer course 040. Engines ahead full, steering A. Extend the towed hydro locator, steering A. Engines ahead 1/3, steering A.
Go to depth 175 meters. Depth control I.
Set revolutions for 8 knots. Propulsion I.
Retract the towed hydrolocator. Steering I. Engines ahead full. Steering I. Engines ahead, 1/3. Steering I. Launch tube 1. Yes, Captain.
Control acoustics.
Extend the towed hydrolocator. Steering I.
5, 7. Designated Sierra. 1, 4. Control acoustics. Torpedo is running normally. Control acoustics. New contact. Bearing 3, 5, 7. Designated Sierra. 1, 5. Control acoustics. New contact. Bearing 3, 4, 4. Designated Sierra. 1, 6. Control acoustics. New contact. Bearing 3, 4, 4. Designated Sierra. 1, 7. Control acoustics. New contact.
Rudder right,
bearing
steer course
3,
0,
5,
8,
3,
0.
Designated
steering
Sierra.
Guide.
1, 8. Control acoustics. Tube 1 wire has been cut. Set revolutions for 6 knots. Propulsion I.
Retract the towed hydrolocator. Steering I.
Go to depth 275 meters. Depth control I. Go to depth 275 meters. Depth control I.
Control acoustics. New contact. Bearing 353. Designated Sierra 19.
Steer course 080.
Control acoustics. Loud explosion on the bearing of Sierra 16. Control acoustics. Explosion.
Engines ahead full, steering A. Engines ahead flank, steering A.
Go to depth 130 meters. Depth control I.
Engines ahead full, steering I. Engines ahead 1/3, steering A.
Control acoustics. Loud explosion on the bearing of Sierra 5.
Launch tube 2. Yes, the captain.
Go to depth 280 meters.
Engines
depth
ahead 2/3. Steering A.
Control acoustics. Loud explosion. Bearing 019.
Rudder left, steer course 040, steering A. Engines ahead, flank, steering eye. Steer course 040.
Go to depth 250 meters. Depth control I. Go to depth 050 meters. Depth control I.
Engines ahead full, steering I. Extend the towed hydro locator, steering I. Engines ahead, 1/3, steering eye. Retract the towed hydro locator, steering eye.
Control acoustics. New contact. Bearing 331. Designated Sierra 20. Control acoustics. New contact. Bearing 319. Designated Sierra 21. Set revolutions for 6 knots. Propulsion I. Control acoustics. New contact. Bearing 034. Designated Sierra 22. Set revolutions for 8 knots. Propulsion I. Control acoustics. New contact. Bearing 3, 2, 1. Designated Sierra 2, 3.
Rudder left, steer course 020, steering eye.
Control acoustics. New contact. Bearing 031. Designated Sierra 24.
Steer course 020.